Well, Shelly, before your big dinner with the master tonight, we thought it would be fun to act out a story with you.
You know how much I love stories, Lumiere.
Very well. Let us begin. Once upon a time, there was a charming, intelligent young woman whose name was Belle.
Oh, that's me.
Belle lived in a quiet little village, and each morning to everyone, Belle would say, Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Then, one night when her father was away on a journey, Belle heard the sound of galloping.
Gallop, everyone!
It was her father's horse, Billy, returning to town. But Maurice, he was not with him. Belle asked Billy where her father was.
Billy, where's Papa?
Explained, I think he's somewhere in the forest. So Belle set off through the forest to find her father.
Papa?
As she searched, she could hear the wind whistling.
Papa?
And out the wound, pleaded with the beast to let Maurice go.
Please, let go.
But the beast refused, so Belle agreed to take her father's place.
You go, Papa. I'll stay.
Later that night, Belle became hungry and searched the castle for something to eat. Surprise when a tiny teacup named Chip hopped up to her and said hello.
Hello, Chip.
Then Mrs. Potts hopped up and poured her a nice cup of tea. Suddenly, all the enchanted objects jumped to their feet. The suits of armor marched in time as we invited everyone to be.
Ha ha ha.